أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we present to you the 19th excerpt of the book Al-Najmuth-Saaqib, authored by Muhaddis Noori rahmatullah alayh. The first part of the fifth chapter is the proof that Hujjat Ibne Hasan Askari alayhi salam is the promised Mahdi. In this chapter, Janab Muhaddis Noori alayhi rahma brings 71 traditional proofs, 31 from the Ahle Sunnat sources and 40 from the Shia sources, proving that Hazrat Hujjat, who is the son of Imam Hasan Askari alayhi salam, is the promised Mahdi. While bringing the Ahle Sunnat sources, he has concentrated on such traditions which talk about and name each of the 12 Imams. While bringing the Shia references, he acknowledges that they are more numerous than they can be calculated. He also specifically mentions the Book of Behar Anwar by Allama Majlisi rahmatullah alayh as a major source for Shia narrations. The 40 Shia references which he presents are those which Allama Majlisi alayhi rahma has not referred in Behar Anwar. In our excerpts, we will be bringing only 5 of these 71. Today, we present the following narration, which is the fourth one from the Ahle Sunnah sources. This tradition talks about the roles of each of the 12 Imams on the Day of Judgment. The Holy Prophet ﷺ says to Imam Ali ﷺ that, "I will reach the house before you, and you, O Ali, is the one who will dispense drinks from the house, and Hassan will drive away those who are not supposed to drink from it. Hussein will issue orders. Ali ibn Hussein is the preceder, that is one who will go ahead and procure the needful. And Muhammad ibn Ali is the gatherer who will raise people from the graves. And Ja'far ibn Muhammad is the one who will bring them. And Musa ibn Ja'far will be the enumerator of the believers and the enemies, and he will bridle the hypocrites. And Ali ibn Musa Raza is one who would embellish the believers, and Muhammad ibn Ali will allot places to the folks of paradise. Ali ibn Muhammad will be the speaker of the Shia and one who would perform their marriages with Hurul Ain. And Hassan ibn Ali is the lamp of the folks of paradise, and they would be illuminated by his light. Mahdi is their intercessor on Judgment Day. May the blessings of Allah be upon all our Imams alayhimus salam, and may the Almighty enumerate us among those who get intercession from Hazrat Mahdi ajalallahu ta'ala farajah sharif. Hada wa sallallahu ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.